save that war drum for Arya. Chest. Take a peek. Oh, yeah. Torch? Nope. In that case, and the boots. Oh. Alright, well, hopefully we can compress the torch at some point. Too bad. Like, that's good on a bad layout for phasing. Like, when the exit isn't right by a wall or close to a wall. Can be really good. We'll take a peek in the shop still. Like, if we can get Blast Helm, be really good. Leading that nightmare away from the exit's nice. Sure, we'll do that. That's a godsend. Not having to worry about whites or ghasts is really nice. They're like the biggest downside of this phasing build, so to get that is really nice. Let's lead him up to the shop. Should be fine. We got 3 hearts, good armor. We'd have to get like a really trolley layout at the exit to not make it at this point. Let's get that guy out. Well, not super fast, but a finish is a finish. Okay. Come here. Kind of want to get those boots. Having hot cold protection with glass is really nice on Bolt, especially. Please, no death metal. Really glad moles don't eat items. I almost fucked that up. Okay, don't throw about coals. Potion? If we do find another glass torch later, we can get the glass draw from it. Fresh charm would be pretty nice. No way to get it though, currently. Alright, go for black, try to get some damage. Especially with no bombs right now. Check for wardroom. Fastest area. Yeah, I only do casual. I can't really take the hardcore runs. It's stressful. Alright, we already have a potion, so we can save that to get another one. How's it going, problems? Alrighty then. Shop is probably over there. Or not. I guess it's one of those, like, it's probably one of those bottom right exits with the shop by it. Gotta guess then. Definitely made it hard on myself, though. Good weapon would be nice to start off. We'll do that. I'll take it over the dagger. It's a little iffy on monk, but yeah, I'll do that. I almost forgot that I was doing 3 damage. Well, I did forget, and then I realized, like, just in time. Hope I can get a shovel from this. That potion. Jesus Christ. Don't have a shovel though, I have to get another one. Hopefully I can get another one. This could be this really sucks. I do have bombs that I can use if I have to. Is the shop over here? Yeah. Need to be careful here. If there's gold in that, it could kill me. Oh, this really sucks. I'm just gonna do that. Alright, it wasn't gold, but it could have been. Please have a shovel, Mr. Shopkeeper. I'd really appreciate it. Oh, you're the best. I'm never gonna kill you again, I swear. I swear, you're never again. Oh my god. I'm so happy. Okay. didn't handle this the best. We're dead if we get hit by anything, so I'll just take that. Watch out for the wall gold. I'll look for mapping. It's gonna be either Deep Blues or Conga last. With two bombs, Deep Blues wouldn't be that bad. Should be okay. I can't believe I recovered from that monk run. The luck in getting that shovel. And that shop. Pretty crazy. Was that me? Yeah. That's her. Definitely going for a weapon. It's good. I gotta remember we got the holy water if we need it. That all worked out. Yeah, that should be the food shop. I will come in here. I feel pretty safe now. Didn't know if that was gonna work, but sealed it. Yeah, the holy water hits in a 3x3 area around me. And it... I think the heal's like... can't remember exactly. Oh, it's over there. I think it's like half a heart per enemy hit or kills. Whoops, not a good idea. Eli. Now Eli and Melody have a lot of time save possible. So this is where I can really get ahead. One heart per enemy? Okay. Yeah, I hardly use it for the heal, so I wasn't sure. I'll take Ring of Peace. Sure. I hate when I'm one gold short on something like that. I'll feel a lot better once I get armor. Which, as long as I flawless the first boss, should be pretty easy to get from the black chest. Could kill the shopkeeper. And I don't know if that's a good setup for it. Whatever, it's a really good chance to get armor from the first boss. And depending on if he spawns at a bad time, like the ghost spawns at a bad time. If I take like a trapdoor or something and he spawns, it can be a little iffy. So I'll I'll just take a pass. I will take this potion, though. Alright, fine, I'll check the chest, too. Oh, there's our armor. Alright, let's just go. Potion and armor. And ring of peace. Whoops. Oh, I'm glad we already have armor. I would've been pissed. I love his sound effects. Trapdoor. Shit. I blew up the chicken and the trapdoor. Yeah, that deal was only for the monk. Yeah. Monk only. Yeah. I'm smart. Let's see if there's food in there. We're up the heart transplant. Get out of my way. I'm gonna drop down and just use the heart transplant. Whoops. Smooth. Already then. Oh man. That was super smooth. Yellow. Alright, should be fine. Thank you. Please don't die in melody. Oh man. Really don't feel like taking that trapdoor when I don't know if it's gonna be death metal or not. Hey, Poking Duck. How's it going? You blasted. Heavy plate. Alright. You can just get more health. Definitely feel better. I do want to play it a little safe, because we have a chance to save a lot of time. Is that a potion? Alright. That's really good. But we have a. We can save a lot of time without even going Curiolo. I'm gonna keep that one. So. Just wanna finish. Good shot. Should be fine. Melody is really fun. Should be fine with the good armor, 3 hearts potion. Let's speed it up a little here. Mm. Alrighty. Alright, let's not screw up these characters. The Gluttony Charm only works once. Yeah, as Blinkapika said. So it wouldn't it'd actually be the opposite of OP. might be able to farm up that ring. Yeah, we can get that ring. I'm gonna go ahead and get that holster so we can get another weapon. Like, maybe this one? Alright. Oops. Alright, now we can pick up the pace. Take a peek for mapping. It's tempting to kill the shopkeeper there. For a torch. I'll take these. I'd rather have 4 damage and peace than 5 damage, so. It was actually a good case for just killing the shopkeeper for the armor, keeping Ring of Might. Or, well, yeah, I guess we still are in case. That was almost took away our glass weapon. Torch would be really nice. Go for a torch again. Not too bad, actually. Instant bombs can be really nice for some situations.
over here.
Oh, it was this way. It was this. A lot of things annoying. Almost lost my glass. I don't know what's down there, I'm just gonna get rid of the goblin. Right, we should be okay. Like, especially with the blast helm. Yeah. Be fine. Nothing stupid on bird, please. Get the shot. Let's double check. Oh god, I totally forgot I had this freaking ring. Totally forgot I had this ring. Can I take it back? Alright, that's kinda awesome. What have I done? Oh, I'm an idiot. Or no, it didn't matter. Well, yeah, it didn't. Whatever. I'd much rather have courage with that. Damn it. Okay. Actually, and I forgot about, like, with gold courage, it's actually pretty good. Did he dodge? Or no, I got him, okay. Alright. Much better with that. Shit. Do that, yeah. Wrong way. Or wait. It does go through here though. Three on the nose. Man. I could have gone a lot faster, but I just want to get a PB. it's so stressful trying to go fast on Bard. It's so easy to fuck it up. Especially me, because I just want to YOLO so bad.